MNC takes pride in hosting the Global Shippers Roundtable today, with primary goal in providing a platform for constructive dialogue, engagement and collaboration among shippers organizations across the world through our counterparts.
We want to make Malaysia as an ASEAN gateway, the gateway to the ASEAN market. We have the land, we have the workforce, we have the ports, and we have the logistic support to support this distribution center.
Internationally, Malaysia has made significant progress by climbing a 15th spot to secure the 26th place in the World Bank's Logistic Performance Index for 2023.
Today, whether we think of ourselves as engaging in international trade or not, we are all a part of the global supply chain because of the nature of the globalized world we live in.
So this is a good opportunity for the shippers to come together to find out what the future holds for them.
We are going to be more open, we are going to be more efficient, we are going to be more productive,